viewers, welcome back. Rhys McLennigan has completed gymnastic grand slam after winning Pommel Hearts gold at the Paris Olympics with a stunning routine. The fourth to perform his routine, the Team Ireland gymnast was flawless as his score of 15.533 edged Kazakhstan's Nariman Kurbanov by just 0.100. The USA's Stephen Nedrosik was third with 15.200. Team GB's Max Whitlock, who went second, scored a 15.200, just 0.333 down on McLennigan. Thank you for watching this content, and please stay connected with us for further updates. If you are new to our YouTube channel, kindly like and subscribe our YouTube channel, and don't forget to press bell icon for our next updates. Thank you for watching.